In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to check your grades in a course. First, go to the course that you want to check your grades for. In the left side navigation bar, go to Grades. This will display the grades that you have earned in this course. In the bottom section, you can see the different categories that your instructor has built in the gradebook. You'll see in this course that we have a category for assignments, for the final, and a category for a research project. To the right, list the average you've received for each category. If you hover over, it'll tell you how many points were total for that category and how many you've earned. For the research project, we see 125 points out of 135 total. For the final, we see 94 points out of 100 points total. And for the assignments, we see 45 out of 45. If we look above, we can see all of the specifics on each assignment. The gradebook is arranged by due dates. We have a column on the left for the name of the assignment. The column to the right will list the due date. To the right of that, list the score you earned. To the right of that will display the total grade possible for that assignment. There's a column to whether or not the instructor graded the assignment with the names listed for each student. And then finally, on the right, we have a column for if the instructor left any comments for you to view. Let's take a look at the first assignment. We hover over it and we can actually see that this is part of the assignments category. It was due January 15th. You received a 15 out of 15. The instructor did not grade anonymously, and the instructor left a comment. If you click on the comment box, the instructor's comment will pop up. It says, "Great job." We can see on the second assignment, the student scored 15 out of 15. The research project, the student scored 10 out of 10. 15 out of 15. On the research project presentation, the student scored 44 out of 50. And we have a comment. The comment indicates why the student didn't receive full credit on the assignment. Below, we have 71 out of 75 on the research project essay, and a 94 out of 100 on the final. I'm going to go ahead and close these windows. And if you look at the top right, it will show you the overall total for your grade in this course. There's one final feature that you can use in the gradebook, and it's called a WhatIf score. You can actually put in a new grade for any of the assignments and see how it would affect your score. So let's say I can go down to the final. I'm going to click on the score cell here. And now I have a text box to enter. Let's just pretend that I got 100 out of 100. Press enter, and you will see that your overall total has changed. You can do this for scores that have already been entered by your instructor, or you can do this for assignments you haven't taken yet to see how well you need to do to get a certain grade in the course. When you're done, click the Revert to Actual Score to reset to your actual score. You will see that all of the scores have reset to the points your instructor has entered.